Welcome, Yogi. This is a 10-minute practice in Viparita Karani. This is a really good practice if your legs are tired from the day you've had, you've been traveling a lot or sitting a lot, or even standing for much of a day. Ideally, if you have a bolster, this will make this pose even more comfortable. And we'll make our way into it. There is a video on my channel of all of the benefits and also the contraindications of this pose. So I recommend you hop over there if you haven't seen that yet. If you're ready to join me, this is Kiki. She likes restorative yoga too. Let's begin. Sit on the end of your bolster. It's right up close to the wall. And if you'd like a blanket underneath where your torso is going to be, lay one down right now. We're going to sit on the end of a bolster, get into a tiny little ball. Pivot to the side. Get your bum onto the wall. Tuck the shoulder closest to the wall in and down to the floor, and then roll onto your back. Shuffle around a bit until you get your feet straight up, getting your bum quite close to the wall. Shuffle your legs, your hips, your shoulders. Close down your eyes. If you have an eye pillow, you might choose to pop one over your eyes as well for further relaxation. And we'll begin. Just start to soften your feet. Relax tension from your ankles, from your calves, from your knees, and your thighs. Relax any tension from the glutes and the pelvis. Soften the belly, the middle of your back and your shoulders rest into the earth. Your arms feel comfortable and heavy, palms totally relaxed. Soften the throat and the jaw. Relax the tongue away from the roof of your mouth. Soften all of the tension from your face. And invite your eyes to become still. Very slightly extend your exhales. If it helps you to count, breathe in to a count of four and out to a count of six. Feel as if tension is just flowing out of your body and getting heavier and heavier. Continue a few more rounds of your long exhales. And allow yourself to fully relax. I'll let you know when it's time to reawaken. Thank you. starting to become aware of your body again. Feel your shoulders on the ground, backs of your hands on the ground, heels on the wall. Slightly wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. Take a deep breath in. Hold it at the top for a moment and slowly exhale. When you're ready, bring your hands in, rest them on your belly. Start to walk your feet down the wall, bit by bit, take your time. And roll over to your side, rest your head on your arm. Pause for a moment here on your side. Breathing naturally. You can spend a little longer here if you need to. If you feel ready, come up to a comfortable seat. Upright with crossed legs. Let's just take 3 deep breaths together. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Just one more, please, Yogi. Full breath in. Relax your shoulders, exhale. Lift your hands to Namaskar in front of your heart. Thank yourself for taking this time to slow down. Thank you for your practice. Namaste.